Welcome back to SoCal Outlander ATV for part two of our ride from the city of Hesperia, California to Big Pine Flats Campground of Big Bear, California in the San Bernardino National Forest. We started in the outskirts of Hesperia, California on Bowen Ranch Road and made our way to the Big Pine Flats Campground just north of Big Bear. We're now going on a roundabout ride, heading east from this campground through Holcomb Valley Road, down the creek, and meeting back at the same location at Big Pine Flats Campground. Once back at the campground, we'll simply head back the way we came in to arrive at our staging area. This roundabout ride is approximately 10 miles long, so let's get to riding. Here we tried to go through an offshoot trail we've done before under different conditions. The trail here is 3N84. However, we decided to turn back around as we didn't know the conditions of the trail deeper into the canyon. Not a problem, as there are several other ways to get around to where we're heading to. stopped here for a quick lunch break and decided to build a quick fire to keep warm. We were careful to clear the surrounding brush and follow the fire permit rules, which I suggest everyone get. It's free and it only takes a quick 10-minute quiz online. Well, it's time to get going, as we're a short ride from Coxey Road to head back to Big Pine Flats Campground. Well, that wraps up today's video as we reach the campground. From here, we'll simply retrace our ride back to the vehicles and get going. Overall, this was an easy and scenic drive that can be explored using whichever type of vehicle you prefer. Weather conditions can change drastically, especially during the winter, so I check conditions beforehand to know what you're getting into. If you enjoyed this video, hit like and please subscribe for more off-roading content coming your way. As always, have fun, safe riding, and we'll catch you here on the next one at SoCal Outlander ATV.